there.
Cut! Bail, Clyde! Bail!
Nice work, buddy. We got what we needed. On to the next location. Oh,
sorry. My branches got caught in the spokes.
Okay, team. T-minus 5 minutes until the grand opening. By the way, I ordered too much ginger, so really push the linger chicken.
Dad, we've got the greatest surprise for you ever.
Clyde and I took care of the whole promotion problem. We made you a commercial.
And it should be airing right about now.
And in local news, several civilians have reported seeing an alleged tree monster riding a bicycle. This is Catherine Mulligan, and I'll have the full story for you after the break.
Okay, rolling.
Bowling?
No, rolling! Have you ever gone out to eat with a big group and had this happen?
That's a lot of people to see. Why didn't you
call ahead?
Have you two been
rejected?
It's going to be at least our wait.
Rejected!
You're kidding, right?
Rejected!
I can seat you in pairs, but one person's gonna have to sit by himself.
Rejected!
Well, then come on down to Lynn's table. Chef Lynn will be sure to take care of your large party. After all, when it comes to serving delicious food to big groups, this father of 11 is an expert. Plus, is welcome!
Welcome! Beep, beep!
A Click of a Cloud production. All rights reserved.
So, what do you think?
I think it was fantastic! Talk about showmanship! You and Clyde knocked it out of the park! How did you get it on TV?
You know Patchy Drizzle, the local weatherman? My dad plays racquetball with him.
Thanks, Clyde. Hey, there's a free appetizer with your name on it.
Yum! Well, I better go home and change into my formal wear for the opening.
Hey, keep an eye out for that tree monster, especially if he offers you candy! Great work, son! Did the girls help, too?
No. They all bailed after we couldn't agree on an idea.
Can you believe it, Bobby? They all bailed after we couldn't agree on an idea.
Except me. I came up with
the perfect idea!
A killer promo!
A flawless plan!
All on my own.
And it's totally gonna bring in
a ton of customers!
Half the town!
Blubblegaga!
The place is gonna be packed!
Well, no worries, son. Looks like the grand opening is gonna be smooth sailing.